We're back now with the Cinderella stories. We're all comparing our sports obsession with our team. They're busting up March Madness brackets. TJ Holmes, we know what you spent the weekend doing, man.
Yeah, 4 days on the couch will really wear you out, Trey. But we have never seen fewer top four seeds in the Sweet 16. What that means is that your bracket is trash right now. So let's start. North Carolina, 2 seed, defending champ, out. Blown out the gym by 7 seed Texas A&M. Number 1 seed, Xavier, out. Blown out by 12 by 9 seed Florida State. 2 seed, Cincinnati, out. Beat by 22. They were up by 22, rather, with 11 minutes left. Nevada came back.
That was crazy.
Second largest comeback in tournament history. What do you do after a win like that? If you're Eric Messelman, you take your shirt off and you flex. Look at this. This is what the tournament
didn't know what he walked into.
That's what the tournament's all about. Gotta go.
About the kids and about fun.
The Tennessee men lost and the Tennessee Lady Vols lost too. They were upset in the women's tournament.
In their spot.
Never lost at home. They had never lost at home in the NCAA tournament. All right.